I'm stood at the scene on Weldon Close at Shotton Colliery, where a female parachutist crash landed just over there by on top of that black car, and she came to a rest on the driveway. Witnesses heard her with a loud bang, and several residents came out and performed CPR on her until emergency services arrived, who worked on her until they took her away in the air ambulance.